know somebody who declares he got it made. He won't admit it, but it's just a masquerade. He's a modern day deceiver with a case of falsehood fever. What a shame. Whoa, it's a game. By the time it's been repeated, all the truth has been deleted. Oh, what a shame. It's another game. Lord,